This lesson deals with some basic data manipulation in Excel. We will see how to move across cells in a spreadsheet. For example, how to move from the top of a column to the bottom of that column, how to format cells, how to sort various columns in a spreadsheet, how to add levels to the sorting, how to hide some columns so that they are not visible, how to unhide them.
Let's continue with a study of basic data manipulation in Excel. So let's open Excel and let's open the Excel data file, store sales. Now, how many orders are there in this data file? Or in other words, how many rows of data are in this file? So one easy way to find that out is to put your cursor on cell A1 and then press Control down arrow. So notice the file has 8,399 orders. Remember, the very first row is a header row. To go back to the very first cell, you press Control and the arrow up takes you to the very first cell. Also notice the sales column. Some of the sales values have decimal places in excess of 2. For example, that particular value has 4 decimal places. So if we wish to organize sales such that we only get to see 2 decimal places, so we select the column, do a right click, format cells, number, decimal places, 2 decimal places, do an OK. Now notice the decimal places, all the decimal places have been shortened or rounded off to 2 decimal places. Also, the file is not organized in any particular order. For example, notice the very first order has a 2011 date, the second order a 2010 date, third order 2012. So let's sort this data file in an increasing order of the date on which the order was received. Further, on a particular day, the store might have received many orders. So within a particular day, we'll sort it based on the dollar sales amount. And in particular, we'll sort it on a decreasing order of the dollar sales amount. So let's first select the entire data file. One easy way to do that is put your cursor in the very first cell, cell A1, press a Control Shift right arrow, then a Control Shift down arrow. So the entire data file gets selected. Then we click on Data, Sort. We wish to sort on the order dates. So we select Sort by order date. Remember, the order dates, the format of dates is month, day, and then year. The order of sorting, we want the oldest dates first and the newest later. Then after that, within a particular date, we wish to sort based on the sales dollar amount. So we'll add a level here. Check on sales. And sales, we wish to order. Rather than ordering from smallest to largest, we wish to order it largest to smallest. Then do an OK. And also notice, since my data has headers, I need to make sure that the box which says my data has headers needs to be checked. And I press an OK there. So the file is now all properly sorted as per an increasing order date. And within a particular day, the orders have been sorted in a decreasing order of sales amount. Now, this data has many columns. If we wish not to see all the columns, we can hide some of the columns. For example, let's say if we wish not to see the product subcategory and the product container columns. So we can select the two columns, do a right click, do a hide, click on hide. So what it does is it hides the two columns, column K and column L. It does not delete them, it simply hides them. If we wish to unhide them, what we do is we select the two adjacent columns, do a right click, unhide. So it brings them back into the view.